Yeah, people bring back right now, people, you know. There's music production for life, you know. I know you guys loving this series so far. You know what I mean? I didn't want to go to my bed without doing the next video. See? So let me start out the thing with saying thanks again for the subscribes. Everyone who following me, sharing videos and stuff. I'm loving it, you know. Well, it make me want to do more videos, and as an inspiration to do more videos. And Max and Miller, I know Max and Miller are talking a little too fast, but you know what I mean? I come from the Caribbean, I try that. So, back to the video right now. We're going to show you how to get your vocal in the mix, like with space. And you know, I don't know, like sometimes you listen to some mix on the internet and it's like, damn, man, this doesn't put too much reverb. But what reverb I like to use. Remember in the old video, I did a videos on Polaris, but come to find out, someone said my messenger asked me to review in one of my mix. I must review a plugin for call. I must review a reverb call from PCM native reverb bundles. You know, I install it, and to me, the reverb sound kind of pretty nice. You know, so what I'm gonna try to show you guys how to use it. And how I use it in this mix. This is my first time using this plugin. See? Alright. Normally when I gonna do a mix, you know what I mean? I like to put a plugin called New Gen. You know I love New Gen products, you know what I mean? I just like how this song on vocals. See? I using this the preset called Vox Space. When I put on the Vox Space, I get a nice stereo feel, you know, listen to all the vocal song, you know, I'm by itself, you know.
Bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere, and then we live in like tank on F. Like
I did my bad, I put up against a send, go to the send effects. See, listen to the vocal song now, right now.
We are the best, yes. Starting on Houston style, oh so fresh, yes. we don't care.
But it's all the vocal song kind of present. Song present, but you need a reverb to help it in the mix, you know. Listen to his song with any mix. Listen to his song.
Bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere.
Success make it as blood from you, this way you
act. It's out. Song.
So anything
song dry. Listen to his song.
When I'm afraid to move it.
Yeah, song and real, real nice inside of the mix already. So, next plugin I normally use after I put on the Vox mix. I'll put that in the middle, the hole. I like to use this, you know. I'm gonna try this and see, you know. I was just playing around with something earlier, you know. So you got all kind of different plugin, different presets, you know. It's good to use preset. Some people say, oh, well, if you use preset, you really know that what the preset is for, is to get your starting beats, you know. And I put it on the preset called Vocal Hall 3, you know. I find the vocal song marvelous on whole tree. Listen to the vocal song. You had to put it on.
And all the haters be like, why you the boss? Why can't run last? Yo, pocket it fat. And the boy just a flop.
We don't care.
Bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere.
Yeah, it's all that songing. That songing wonderful. But you don't want all that effects on the vocal. You want that effects. You don't want all that effects on the vocal, like all that reverb over the vocal. Sometimes these vocals start the songs real, real messed up. But you always got to put on prettily. I like to put on prettily because the BPM, if you go up on most of these sides, you can go up on. I like to put on quarter note. Since this reverb do have like a sync button, I like to put it on quarter note, and I like to put it on. 7.05, somewhere wrong there, you know. I had to put it on 7.05, somewhere wrong there. Like, that should be good, you know. Listen on the vocals.
And then we live in like time can F. Like, y'all ain't got the best, yeah. Starting on Houston style, oh, so fresh.
Yeah, you know the songing? Then, now what I like to do is press solo on the effects. On the effects bar to get the reverb. And then after, what you do now, you just press thing. And then after, you need to like parallel mix, like all the people normally say, parallel mix.
We don't
and they bring it down. until they like you barely hear any vocal. With this pretty long again, like a raw mix and a raw vocal and a raw reverb, you know. So you know what I mean. So you get like a balance. You actually hear like you hearing something, but you hear the fully effect of the reverb, you know. So I don't like to keep this solo on too long because I want to make sure it's in the mix, you know.
Oh, so fresh, we don't care. Bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere.
Success make you as blood from you to swear you at. So anything violate, me not afraid to move it. And all the haters be like, why you the boss, why I can't run last. Yo, pocket it fat, and the boy does a floss.
Yeah, and this trick I learned from Chris Cord, you know, from Chris Cord from Gear Slot. I learned this trick from him, and I saw one of his mixing videos, not only on YouTube, but I think it was a paid site. I look at one of his, and he set up his reverb like this, you know. He put the VCC channels. This virtual mix rack. You know, you guys go purchase it. I think it's like, you know, at the time when I purchased it, it was like close to $300. I was about to say, well, Christmas time I purchased this, you know. And then after now, I come on, I put the voice VCC and the FGS, and you know, almost the same way he set it up. And since then, I start putting this on the mix, my freaking mix song solid. You know what I mean?
We don't care. Bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere. And then we live in like time, con F. Like calibre the best, yeah. Start it on Houston style, oh so fresh. We don't care.
Yeah, this is all the mix song and very polished now. Yeah, you don't really have to touch the volume on the setting level on the effect. Oh, let's just play with this here, because when you start to play with this here, and I'm touching this by mistake, and you know, and your balance, it's so sensitive. You know what I mean? Now you normally just bring it down to like 25 for the moves.
Bad mind.
See, you barely hearing it. That's what reverse just song like that. You don't need to hear it, you know. Like some of the mixes I've been hearing over the internet, it's like, god damn, they got so much reverb, but sometimes you kill all the mixing and did that. It's like you're hearing like a feedback. See it?
We don't care, bad mind.
See, you're hearing like a nice feedback in any mix, no? So, you know what I mean? So you can always load on the pre-delay. You can always load on the pre-delay to like, let's try 352 and see, you know what I mean, and yeah, try wrong there and see.
Bring it on anytime, anywhere, and then we live in like time, con F, like calibre the best, yeah. Start it on Houston style, oh so fresh, we don't care, bad mind, bring it on anytime, anywhere,
success make it as blood, bro, you
just... It's kind of clear, but the same one was song too old there. Let me try 178 and see, you know. Try 1/16th. Yeah, let me try this and see.
Where you
at? Yeah, song good right here. Yeah, that's what you gotta do, people, you know what I mean? And I don't wanna stay too long. See, on the next stage, you know, we gonna get into more like automation, what I do with the automation and automate. Because you gotta automate the vocal towards the beat tonight, you know, and you have to auto the mix towards the beat. So on the next stage, we're gonna do automated, and then from automated we're gonna do we'll do like going how to master a track. See? So next stage we're gonna do automation, and then we gonna go into the master. So you know what I mean? Stay with me, people, and I'll go try to upload something again quickly.